So I'm outside the von Schweikert room, along with VAC, vac, tube gear. So let's see if this is sonic heaven. Von Schweikert speakers, really nice tube amps. Okay, here we go.
Because we're so very much
Schweikert room. Albert von Schweikert went out of time a couple of years ago, but his legacy sure lives on. Amazing sounding speakers, I like them a lot. And the VAC tube gear just has that musical drive. I actually got the goosebumps just talking about it. This was actually the first goosebumps moment for me today. I am super happy. I knew that they would deliver. So from Schweikert speakers, VAC tube gear, esoteric conversion, and the sound was just, oh, it had that musical drive that I love. Sure, there were lots of dynamics and openness and depth and width, but what this system showed was the musical drive. And I can pretty much any time, any day, trade clarity and depth for musicality, any day. And these tube stuff, excellent, excellent stuff. So, I'm in heaven right now. This was really good. And the gimbal is giving me a hard time because it's going to pan up in the ceiling. I am dead beat. I'm going to try to do another room before they throw us out. So if you like my videos, please subscribe, hit that notification button, and give me a thumbs up. I'm doing this for you guys. Next room.